getting yourself into position to have a chance. And that's what the U.S. is doing right now. Ball has it tackled away. That's going to be your last touch. Another ball scorer tonight. See, Malcolm Stewart comes in hard. Probably been one of the best defensive players for Jamaica so far tonight. He's been all over the pitch.
Yep. Johnson playing it inside. Good movement. Maybe the best we've seen in the final third from Jamaica. And they will earn their second corner of the night.
Yeah, pretty interesting. That movement from Jamaica comes from Malcolm Stewart. Playing out of the back, but now he's finding himself in an attacking position.
There's Malcolm Stewart. He's got the long throw. Yes, Zach Steffen will have to be on his toes for this final 10 minutes.